Welcome to race day. And before we get down to it, last minute checks are being made.
The work Red Bull did during qualifying was nothing short of spectacular. Now let's see if they can repeat that for today's race. We saw a reasonably good qualifying performance from Ferrari, and they certainly have a good chance to capitalize during the race. And the sun is shining bright here today. This is perfect weather for teams and drivers alike to show us what they're capable of.
Well, we're 52 laps away then from crowning the winner of the British Grand Prix. But one thing is for certain, it's going to be sensational. We have beautiful blue skies overhead as the drivers line up on the grid. Taking a look at Max Verstappen. They're in P1. Let's see if they can take advantage of that position. And behind them, it's Perez. After an impressive qualifying performance, they're starting today just behind pole. The race start is mere seconds away. Hold on tight, it's the British Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Are you good to push? Nice move.
Red Bull moved up.
Thank you.
DRS now active.
It's too hot.
Copy. Okay, Checo, back off.
Yeah.
Run wide. We can take a look now. Now watch this. Here's Alonso's car. They're forced wide, and they won't be happy at all about that.
Thank you.
Let's push it here.
Copy. Let's push.
Okay.
Last lap was a purple lap.
That is the purple lap for now.
Back it out, back it out.
Okay.
Back off.
Yep.
Got the margin to push.
Yeah.
I think the tire is too hot.
Yeah, copy.
You always think that, Checo.
Okay, that was a purple lap. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Just look after this tyre set though. Look after it.
Yeah, yeah.
One's run wide. Let's see what happened there. Now look at this. Daniel Ricciardo involved here, and they've gone wide, very wide. That's not ideal. Not ideal at all.
At all.
Yellow flag.
Let's have a look. Now watch this. Here's the moment involving Albon. What a spin!
Oh, Alex, what happened?
Are you good to push?
Copy.
Prep ourselves for a push.
Yeah, okay.
Like we've had a spin. Here's the replay.
Oh, Russell.
Now, just watch the Mercedes here. And there it is. That's where they spin out.
Watch for ourselves.
Yellow flag in front, yellow flag.
Hey, copy.
Lots of spinners.
Just look after this tyre set though, Max. Look after it. So pick up the pace, pick up the pace.
Okay.
That means he's got to go, it's got to be a two-stopper.
Thank you.
Did someone run wide there? Let's take a look at the replay. Now let's look at this. The focus on Tsunoda. They've gone wide. They won't be happy about that. That sounds like someone's gone wide there. Let's take a closer look. Daniel Ricciardo involved here. And they've gone wide. Way wide. Oh, and Ferrari just gained a place. Let's see what happened there. Watch this. There's Leclerc. And there they go, moving up a position. Just incredible maneuvering. And the team had such high hopes today. What a shame.
Let's back off.
Copy.
Seems that gives it more consistency. Looks like no. So, maybe so.
Push here.
Yep. Dang, it's too hot.
Yeah, copy that, check out.